means more jobs for people across the entire region.
Damn!
What? What the f-
means more investment in sectors critical to our future. Clean energy, ports, railroads, railroads, agriculture, and much more.
Oh, look at me, I'm shaking in my little space boots.
Under the historic bipartisan infrastructure law which we passed, we're making long overdue investments to upgrade our nation's railroads.
Railroads?
Railroads?
What the hell is the world coming to?